Well, this looks fairly even, Stephen. Look at the top of the Christmas tree, says Richmond.